This is a demonstration of adding wood pellets onto hot pellets.